Hello, everybody, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. I am here today to preview the Western Conference Final in the NHL between the Los Angeles Kings, the surprising Los Angeles Kings at the A seed, and the number 3 seed Phoenix Coyotes. First off, let me say that I'm loving this matchup for a couple reasons. Number one, both these teams have played out of their minds to get this far, especially the Kings taking out the number 1 and number 2 seeds on their way to this matchup with number 3 now. Can they continue their wild, crazy ride all the way to the Stanley Cup Finals, or will it be Phoenix? But that's the beauty of this. These are two teams that are not accustomed to being here, and one way or another, we are going to have a fresh entry into the Stanley Cup Finals on the Western Conference side. I'm loving that. No offense to Detroit Red Wing fans. No offense to all the other powerhouses in the Western Conference, but it's fun to see a couple new, fresh teams vying for their spot in the finals. So what do you see happening in this series? What is your prediction? That's kind of what I want to get out there. I'm thinking that Mike Smith has been absolutely amazing between the pipes. Maybe, just maybe, he slows the Kings down a little bit. I see this series going longer than what the Kings have faced so far. They've really made quick work of higher ranked opponents to this point, but I see this series going more like 6 or 7 games in a very competitive matchup. And who is going to win this series? Well, it's going to come down to the goaltending. They've both been fantastic, but who will have the better round? And that's going to be Mike Smith and Jonathan Quick facing off. So in the end, I think I pick the Kings. I say the Kings continue this magical run, and they get it done in 6 games. I'll say I have them winning it on home ice in game 6. So what is your prediction for the Western Conference Finals? You like Phoenix? You going with LA? I'd like to see your responses here in the comments section, so leave them. Let's have a fun, friendly debate. And I will definitely check in once the Eastern Conference rounds get done and we know the matchup for the finals. I will definitely preview the Eastern Conference Finals as well. But until then, thanks for joining me on NHL Tuesdays. Hope you have a great day, and we will see you the next time around. Take it easy, guys.